I've been to a planetarium when I was a kid, and I was fascinated when I was about 6 years old. It was just amazing.
What we basically did was we went into the past of the school and brought back a shining star of technology with, I guess, all of our modern teachings, if you will.
It's very special. Really, it's the only planetarium in the Bronx that I've heard of, and there's not that many in New York City to begin with, so that's pretty special.
The planetarium isn't something that only benefits the school, where it gives the students an extra tool to learn with. It can even be used for the community and even neighboring schools who want to broaden their horizons, I suppose. And it's all very humbling.
It's been great, really. Something I never done before, and I'm glad I came here.
Everything that we do is just to get a basic setting. I see it no different to the work of a photographer or a performer, just trying to get things perfectly aligned so that it all works out in the end. Perhaps being able to ask an audience where they would like to go, or what they would like to see, or what they would like to know. Even maybe going to stars, or other galaxies, or other times, or dates. The options are endless.
And what we hope to accomplish, to expand this planetarium, not just for the Truman community, the Truman campus, but hopefully for the public outside Truman campus.